Hi, I'm Phoebe, 32 years of age, and I am currently working in Axum as HR champ. I started working in Axum in October 2019 as a client support, and here's my hero story. Before I met Axum, I applied to the different law enforcement agencies here in the Philippines, hoping to land a job in the government sector, but I didn't get the chance to be considered until I have reached the age limit requirement. It was a breakthrough for me. You know, efforts and time have been invested and things didn't go as planned. So I took a new path. I enrolled in higher education and I am grateful because I was actually taking my master's in clinical psychology when I met Matet. She introduced Naxum to me. The company was hiring for a client champ at that time. I was hesitant to apply since the job description for me was too techy. But I still took the chance to apply since I love the company's core values as seen in the company's website. I got hired. However, the journey was never easy. I was juggling full-time work. I had a master's class. I'm a mom of a preschooler. And my son really needs my full attention too. I had no house help, so there were several times when my husband's days off did not fall on the weekdays, so I needed to bring my son to school and at work. Those days were really exhausting, but I am really grateful that I never gave thanks to the 10x rule of Uncle G. There's a phrase there, I suggest that you become obsessed with the things you want. Otherwise, you are going to spend a lifetime being obsessed with making up excuses as to why you didn't get the life you wanted. Naxum blessed me with a renewed mindset, personal growth, career, and financial. For almost 2 years in the company, I never experienced delays on our weekly salary. I owe a lot to Sarad, our chief visionary officer and the owner of Naxum, who cares deeply about his employees to our mission. He is in touch with us and he is consistent in blessing us up daily with his blessed up blogs to renew our minds. We are truly living one of our core values, Kaizen, the never-ending improvement. In line with our mission to bless up billions of business souls, we are looking for heroes who have no fear of the unknown and are willing to discover their full potential greatness. Heroes are willing to do a massive action as long as you work hard. Always hungry, chasing the greatness of life has to offer. No excuses. To aspiring heroes out there, never rely on motivation. Because what will happen when you are no longer motivated? Drive yourself daily to take action, no matter what. Always believe in yourself that there's greatness inside you. Never allow the external forces and your past to define your future. It all starts with you. Never be afraid to go outside of the box of your comfort zone. You may want to ask yourself why you exist. What's your purpose? Para kanino ka bumabangon, right? So once you know your purpose, ask yourself, what are you going to do now that you know your purpose? See you in Axum Circle of Safety.